Oklahoma. Passing through. The weirdest place I'd ever driven through was Transylvania. I'm serious. They had bats painted on their water tower. Don't remember the name of it. I want to say it was Transylvania, Ohio, or I don't know. Transylvania, Pennsylvania. I can't remember. A real town named Transylvania. Kind of a spooky town at that. Of course, I didn't have any cameras going on. Muskogee because it sounds like Tuskegee, Alabama. There must have been a real rich guy named McLean around here. It's all over this road, even way south of here. There's McLean's gas station, McLean's food store. Now this is McLean's junk store, it looks like. Oh, come on. It looks like the Wild Cowboy Club over there caught on fire or something. That or it's just really old. What are you doing here, people? but come on. What are you doing? I didn't know what's going on here. That dually pickup truck, man. I miss duallys. I want a dually. When I grow up, I want to be a dually. Miss my motorcycle. Miss duallys. Of course, if I had all that, I wouldn't be going trucking either, so. If I was rich, I'd ride a motorcycle all around the country and do the same thing. I'd love that. I don't make, wouldn't make any money that way. No money to live or eat. Isn't that a nice Chevy dually? Come on, the light's gonna change. Let's move it. Let's get us some regular good coffee. This loves coffee, just don't cut it.